Blisk, your problems are not my concern. Once you have delivered the Ark, as per your contract, your payment will be transferred by the IMC.
Just have my money ready. I'll get you your precious cargo, you useless nav. Oi, Titan! You're gonna open up and give me what I want.
Voice command. Not recognized.
Let me just rip it out of him.
Can't risk it. The Ark's unstable.
Listen, hero. You have what's mine, and I want it back. Go on. Tell your Titan to open up.
How about no?
About what? His feelings?
Still trying to be a hero, eh?
Correct.
I have a lot of dosh riding on this contract, my friend. So tell your Titan, if he doesn't open up, I will shoot you in the head.
Pilot in jeopardy. Ocular systems. Marginal. Cannot visually acquire pilot.
Stand him up. Do you see him now? Right here. Right here. Yeah? You see him now?
Functions compromised by severe crash damage.
I don't care how broken you are. I know deep down. Some things still work in there. Now open up, or I'm going to shoot your pilot in the head. You still remember numbers, don't you? I'm going to count to three.
One. Two. Three. Nah, that wasn't so hard, was it?
That's the problem with teams. If you don't win together, you die together.
Nice! BT! Legend! Even when he's not really operational, he's still kicking ass. Oh. Shit.
Nice try, Lana. Say goodnight.
Get the Ark out of here! We're running out of time!
BT! Why do they make us so attached to these things and then they just kill them? Oh, damn. He was such a good Titan as well. We kicked so much ass. BT? BT! Oh. I've dropped, our objective right now is just to survive, just to get out of here. What? You still alive?
We can no longer uphold the mission.
Okay.
But you still can. Take the circuit. It is your best chance for survival.
What is that? That's your eye, isn't it? Why are you giving me your eye? Guns inside your eye. Oh, BT, I will miss you. Bye, BT. No. We like quite stealthy now, I believe. Oh, okay, we can hack this. Boom. He doesn't seem down at all. I'd be like, no! Coop! Not Cooper. BT!
All call signs fire at will. Captain, do you have a fix on that signal?
I've got something, but it's faint. Cannot confirm. Commander Briggs, I'm picking up a data core, but it's a weak signal.
Are you sure you have the coordinates? Boost the signal. I need to get through to them.
Commander Briggs, I have a lock on Cooper's position. He's pulled BT's data core. He must have the SEER kit.
BT, Cooper, what's your status? Cooper, how copy? Over.
I'm alone. I forgot how good a sniper this smart pistol is. It's just insane.
How copy? Over.
Basically locks onto their heads.
Cooper, this is Commander Sarah Briggs. If you can read me, get to the bridge one click north of your position. We've only got one shot to turn this fight around, and you're it. Our fleet's moving in on the Fold weapon.
Hello.
Coming.
Oh, I missed
it's
one.
Not over yet.
I just keep dying. Why are you giving this gun to start? Why didn't I just do that? Look, this guy's insane! Idiot. Always die.
You're headed in the right direction.
Good.
Just keep moving. The anti-air defenses are extremely heavy around the Fold weapon. We're having trouble getting boots on the ground and we're running out of options.
Oh. Oh my god, I'm gonna screw it up. Keep moving. I feel like an absolute badass right now. Like a god.
I'm pulling its data cord.
The god of all pilots. Is the right way? Going the right way? I think so. Oh, where to go? Shut down, I guess. Oh my god! So many enemies to lock onto. By matter though. Shit. Yes, it does. I'm not actually invincible. Reload. Head up. Let's come in. This right way. I believe so. Hope so.
Cooper, your Titan standing by. Call it
what?
When ready.
I have
stand
a Titan?
For Titanfall.
Sure? BT? You're not BT! FS? Who's this? I don't like this one. No, don't like it. No. Semi BT. Fucking pile of junk. Is that BT again? BT?
Hello,
BT!
Jack.
Yes! It just looks slightly different. Oh, you look amazing. Is this a new chassis?
New chassis, same Titan.
Old paint, same data core. BT-7274, good to go.
Oh man, what gun is that?
It is time to complete our mission.
Oh yes. BT's back, baby. Okay, we're good.
Cooper, I'm throwing everything I've got at the IMC, okay. But it's not going to be enough to stop the Fold weapon. I need you to get inside its control room. Commander Briggs to all battle stations. I want close fire support on Cooper and BT. Do whatever it takes to cover them.
So I'm now officially a Legion.
Get up that hill. We'll cover you. Move.
Fine, keep firing. Oh! Smart core's online. Which I think is just like an automatic lock on, ironically. That. You know, got a shield. I'm still getting through. Oh man, what happened there? Uh oh. Squishes are coming. Close range mode. Right, I need some batteries right now. Batteries around. Is there one behind me? There is. There's two behind me. I'll take those. Where are we going exactly? I don't know. Keep going, I guess. Reload. Screw you! Stop it! Bloody swords.
I see him firing.
Our reactor is unstable.
I know. Back it up here as well. Who's this behind? There's a little Reaper. Firing. Do a little dance for me. Dead. Yeah, I use this Titan in multiplayer. It's pretty good. It's pretty goddamn good, I'll be honest. Let's just go for a smart core. There we go. Oh, that smart core though. Oh! Four deaths.
Keep moving, don't let up.
Oh, well, I'm just gonna keep going.
Enemy Titan in sight. Mine out.
Shit, reload. Why didn't I reload beforehand? Alright, thanks for the backup. Woo! Currently have full health as well. Which I like very, very much.
Landiger of the Rutledge. Stockton took a broadside. It's going down.
So I got BT's still alive.
Commander Briggs, this is Gates of the 6-4. Are we late to the party?
You're just in time, Gates. How much juice do you have left in the Malta?
We've got plenty to spare. Don't worry, Coop, we've got your back.
Target systems online. We are weapons back.
Looks like you're going the wrong way, pilot.
Really? I don't think I am going the wrong way, to be honest. Shield! What shield? I don't know why I forgot about the shield. Oh, we'll get out of the way. That works. There's a bunch of batteries in there, so we're good, we're good. Hello! Guess who's here? Ouch, that hurts. You have like a long way mode, a long range mode as well, but I don't think it does that. I don't know what the difference is, but it doesn't feel like that much.
Firing! Danger close!
Boot in the sky. Smart core online. If that's possible.
Firing!
Smart core. I think we're worth it. Damn it. We've locked into like little enemies. Look! The pilots! It's obliterating everyone! Oh, that's not. Well, you're dead, so that is all I have. Shoot up as well.
Slow down, take a breath. It'll be your last.
Smart core online, bitch. Do it! Give me all the damage. Oh, he's dead. How unfortunate. Oh no, I'm so sorry.
Keep these guys off your back. It's all you from here on out.
Aimbot. Yeah, I do like aimbots. Pulling me out.
Okay, so you know a few moves. Won't be enough, though.
They get so cocky, didn't they? It must seem like killed so many times and they're still cocky. Like, really?
Cooper, oh, you're dead again. We're tracking Bliskin Sloan just ahead. They have the Ark. Keep moving.
Oh. We must stop the IMC from using the full weapon at all costs. If we fail, the Militia Planet of Army will be destroyed.
I think I have my cycle to get under here. We're just coming out! Oh, I'm told there's body bits everywhere. Slightly gross. Oh. Oh, they're all dead as well. Okay. Oopsies!
Attention IMC personnel. This is General Mardo. The mercenaries have delivered the Ark. Prep the fold weapon.
Initiating preliminary fold weapon power systems.
Going up.
Powering up, targeting responders.
Nope.
Set location to the Militia Planet Harmony.
What?
Initiating Harmony? Targeting systems. Harmony.
No.
64.588
nope,
recorded.
Nope. Excuse me, come through. That's quite a way. I believe so. Oh, there's more Titans up here. I'm not surprised. Can I get through? Damn it. I'll get down there.
You have your money, Blisk. Now go. My forces will take over from here.
That time they do something.
I think our militia pilot's trying to be a hero. He's all yours. Keep the salvage.
Who said anything about salvage? I'll do this one for free.
Oh, will you?
You know what
prick.
I see when I look at you? A part of easy money.
Do you really? Okay. I guess I should run then, shouldn't I? Based off previous experience, that is tons of bullshit. Love.
Can't outrun a laser
core. Oh, shit. Oh, that laser core is actually quite feisty, I'll be honest.
I've got to say, pilot.
What the hell just happened there?
Get him,
lad. I think you can call for backup when I can't. He's firing. Woo! Dead. I just helped with my core, love. I don't really care. Where is she? Shit, fine lock.
Alright, I'm ready for more.
Are you? Come with that, are you? I'm scaredy cat.
I'm sorry, mate. Time to die.
Oh! Marco's back online. Lock it on. There we go. Oh, she's back and she's got a shield. Oh, look, she's got a shield back.
Come on,
devilers.
Mosquito, you're a tough bugger, ain't ya?
Smart core offline.
Let's see how you handle some reapers.
How many Reapers?
Gold weapon approaching stage 4. Ring momentum at 97.
I'll stop this as quick as possible. Boss out the way. Look! Bastards.
Oi! You ain't walking away that easy. Goodbye, you little bastard.
Oh, laser me. Shit. You finished off. She's got half my health down there. She's dead. Ha ha! Not so cocky now, are we?
Including Titans, will be severe.
Shit. Them all dead. What next? What next? So I got to pull that, apparently. How exactly do I do that? Hold it. Get it out. Still getting hit? Why what? Done it though.
Yes.
Cooper, BT, do you read? Cooper, the injector rack blast is overload in my critical internal systems.
BT, Cooper.
Attempting to restore ocular systems.
We fired everything at the fold weapon. No one's on target.
Ocular systems restored. My analysis is broke. Hostile. Hostile Titan detect. Titan detect.
It's your lucky day, Hira. I'm not going to kill you.
I don't work for free.
But you don't get to kill me either. Yeah, you earned this, eh?
Listen, that Vanguard class Titan is still in there.
Not my problem, Marta. Should have put it in my contract. I've got other people with money to see.
What are you doing? What do you think you are doing?
Analysis of the probes indicates that the probes are old. Cooper, I require your assistance. My auto-navigation
system. Alright, let's get back up. Let's get up. Let's go.
Get me into that injector assembly. We must do this together.
Alright. Let's do it. Move.
Boost the signal. BT, Cooper, our ground teams can't make it there in time. You've got to find a way to destroy the fold weapon from the inside. There's no other way.
Commander Briggs, I believe I have a solution. In its exposed state, my reactor core may be able to destabilize the arc at the center of the fold weapon.
What are you saying?
We can blow it up. I'm sending you coordinates for a dropship rendezvous.
Coordinates received. We'll be there, but I don't see how you can.
Trust me, I have done the math.
I sure as hell hope so. We're on our way. Good luck, both
it's
of
all
you.
About the math.
Briggs out.
What are you doing?
Got a way out of this one, BT?
Calculating.
And fire!
Three, protect the pilot.
BT, what are you doing?
No!
BT!
No! I'm going. Give me a minute. What? Ouch. They've gone back a couple of steps here.
I'm tracking you. Keep going.
Shit. I'm like floating on. What's going on right now? BT definitely dead. Please. I don't want him to be dead. Please. Save him. I died like twice. About the last hour.
You're almost there. Move.
I think he's officially gone now though.
Jump for it.
Right, all right. Can you say I'm coming?
Pilot Cooper. A lot of people owe their lives to you. And to BT. Barker, set a course for Harmony. Take us home.
You got it.
Ninth Fleet, this is Harmony Command. Good to have you back. Welcome home.
The destruction of Typhon saved the planet Harmony. The militia calls this planet their headquarters. Millions of others call it home. Commander Briggs says I'll be inducted into the Marauder Corps and assigned a new Titan. After the techs wipe what's left of my neural link with BT. I don't know what that'll feel like, to get assigned a new Titan. I kinda like the old one.
Great job on Titan, to all of you.
This is Pilot Jack Cooper, signing off.
So there's Jack Cooper. Unfortunately, BT is now gone. He actually died like pretty much two times in this walkthrough, which is it took a lot out of me. I love BT. I think he was awesome. Such a cool Titan. I love him. But yeah, quite a short little sort of single player, but really, really good. I feel like the first game definitely missed it. And it's quite short, but it's intense. Combat is awesome. Gameplay is great. I love the dialogue between BT and Jack. I love it. It was really, really good. It's not going to be like, oh my god, campaign of the year, but just intense, like a weekend single player. You can play them pretty much like one sitting, so that's quite cool. But yeah, thank you guys for watching. Leave a like on this last part, and I'll see you guys later. Bye-bye.